guys, so today I'm actually starting my first week in my life vlog type video, so it's gonna be a week long vlog in my life. I thought this would be fun to do. Meg does these every week and I was just like, you know, I'm gonna try it out. The reason I haven't done these before is because I feel like I get a lot of vlog clips. I feel like it would end up being a really long video. Whatever length it ends up being, that's fine. So it probably will be long. This is Coachella week. Megan and I are also going to San Francisco for like a day and a half right before Coachella this week. And today is Monday morning and I have a lot to do before we leave. I am going to Coachella weekend 2 this weekend. A bunch of you guys were asking why I wasn't there this past weekend, and it's just because me and my friends only found tickets for weekend 2, and also because I had a meetup in New Orleans this weekend. Starting off the day, I'm a little bit energized because I got a iced vanilla latte from this coffee shop across the street, and it's really doing it for me. It's great. I am wearing workout clothes because I am about to head to yoga, hot yoga, and I'm kind of scared to vlog afterwards because you sweat your butt off in this class. Like, I'm going to be, from all of this hair is going to be like wet when I'm done, which is crazy. I'm excited to release all of the toxins. Ignore the giant piles of clothes all around my room, but this is my attire, by the way. You have to wear like a workout shirt like this. The first class, I wore just like a cotton tank top and it was completely soaked by the time that I was done. So you gotta wear something out of this like workout material to this class. And then I'm wearing these leggings, which I love. They're from this brand, Liberated Heart, and they're so like stretchy and comfy, and they have this really cool pattern. So I got those on, and yeah, I'm just gonna grab my mat. Actually, my mat is in my car. See you guys after class. So annoying. I told you guys I sweat like crazy. Look at this nastiness. Look at my mascara. This is terrifying. Like, it's so bad. You literally sweat, like you drip sweat the entire class. It is so intense, but like such good workout. Glad that I did that. Now I'm gonna go home and shower this nastiness. And then I'm gonna get ready for my day. This is bad lighting. I'm sorry. I'm in front of a black wall. I'm gonna go home now. So I just finished about 4.5 hours of shooting. It wasn't filming, but it was for this Instagram thing that I'm doing that I'm excited about with Garnier. That is gonna be really fun. And basically it's all these different hairstyles that I'm showing you guys how to easily recreate through like an Instagram collage of everyone, and there's 7 of them. So it took me like all evening. I started at, I think, before 4, and it's 8:30 now. So now I have all of the photos, and I was shooting, just like there's my tripod, I was shooting on this camera actually, and then the light, and then so many products. And now my hair doesn't know what it's doing because it was straight for some, and then it was curly for some and braided for some, but it's just, it's wild. Oh my god, my back hurts because I've been like standing. I don't know why this was such a long process for me, but it was. So now I'm gonna go look at all those photos, and I have to email those all to somebody, so I have to go through them all. There's probably like hundreds, so I'm gonna do that. And then I have personal training in like 30 minutes. Yeah, I have it at 9, so I don't have much time. So gonna get my butt kicked for sure. But you know, pre-Coachella, we are getting in shape as much as we can before this weekend. It is the end of the day now. I'm with Megan. I think the last time I talked to you, I had finished filming, and after that I went to work out, and that was really hard but good. And then I went over to Claudia's and saw her Jack and Drew for a little bit, and then I just came back here, had a really late dinner slash like fourth meal of the day. I just constructed a make your own camelback, and I'm really proud of it, so I thought I should show it to you. This is the camelback. It's kind of, you know, ugly. They come in various colors, but basically it has like, you know, this thing for water. That's the point of a camelback. I took out the water thingy. I placed it inside a cute backpack, in my opinion. This is from Eunice, and it's a mini backpack, but it actually holds a lot. Like, it can hold like a full-size water bottle, it can hold all of the goods, and then it has like a front pocket. It's just great. It has these hooks, so I like threaded my thing through it, and now honestly it just, I'm really proud of it, and I'm happy that I don't have to wear this with my Coachella outfits because it doesn't really look cute. But you know, it's gonna be really hot, so I got my water.
And also, my brother gave me these pins for Christmas, and I put them on the sides. Let's get a nice focus of both of those. Yes. So I put those on there because they were on my Camelback before. It seriously looks great. I tried it on. I'm really happy with it. So
it was a great day. It was a productive day. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Hello, guys. It is Tuesday now, and I am freaking hot mess. Just got out of the shower. Megan and I have waxing appointments, so we're gonna go to that. I didn't really have time to ready myself. I actually hate what I'm wearing. I feel like a grandma, so I think I might change. Oh, Megan and I are in the car now, heading to our appointments. Pretty terrified for this waxing experience, but we'll let you know how it goes, and I will see you after this. All right, guys, so we are out, and I didn't tell you this, but our waxes were bikini waxes, and we have both never gotten like an actual bikini wax before. And we got organic sugaring. Sugar wax.
It's called,
right?
Sugaring.
Sugaring.
Yes.
And it's supposed to be, well, I think it is, less painful than actual waxing.
Yeah, another girl came in for an appointment and was telling me, like, if you get the regular appointments, like, when it's not sugaring, just regular waxing, and it's like strips that they're doing, she basically said that it's 10 times worse. And so,
which
if you
I
are,
don't, you guys, I don't understand, because ask Megan, I was screaming in tears, crying and laughing the entire time.
Yeah, I was in the waiting room, and she was just like, she would scream and then she would cry for a little bit.
I never thought that.
And the girl Cameron was like, are you okay?
I never thought that it would be that bad. Like, I knew it was gonna be painful. I can't even explain to you guys how horrible that was.
Of pain,
so
painfulness, but
bad. But everything else was great. Great facility, great woman.
Yeah, okay. Basically, I wasn't screaming. I would say that if you have something in your hands, she gave me a towel,
I was
holding the towel thing, and I would put it over my eyes, and with like when I was crying, it would be like absorbing the tears, and also I was just squeezing it and being like,
I was hysterically crying the entire time.
She was screaming, like letting out screaming. Loud yelps.
I couldn't help it.
And then another lady came in for her appointment, and I was like, yeah, my sister's in there. She's been screaming and crying a lot, so sorry if you hear any noises.
So that's how I feel about that. Also, she didn't have enough time to finish completely mine, so because I was screaming so much, we had to take, you know, a few breaks. But you know, still overall, I guess I'm glad that we did it.
I'm going back. I already booked my next appointment, yeah. So I will
definitely
be
returning.
The
first time is the most painful and worse because you're just starting off.
Yeah.
Every time you go and get another one, the hair grows back thinner and softer and all of that. So that's exciting, but I can't even think about booking another appointment right now because that was just terrible. So now we are actually heading to tour a possibly potential house. So we're gonna head there and meet up with this lady, Rosemary, who's gonna show us the house.
Oh, that's her name?
It's just me.
Great.
Hopefully it goes well. I have high hopes, and I hope we love it.
High hopes. It takes me back to where we started.
Hi, guys. So we are home now, and I didn't film any on this camera of the house, but it was pretty good. Type of thing where it was like such a beautiful house, really good price, really beautiful area. The view was unreal. I posted it on Snapchat, and everything was great about it except like parts of the house are super, sorry, the lighting is so weird. Actually, whoa, it looks fine right there. Parts of the house are very outdated, like the bathrooms, it kind of feels like I'm in like my grandma's house, like very, very old feeling. And since we are looking to rent a house, we wouldn't really be able, I don't think, to change those things. But the lady did say that the owner was definitely open to renting to a group that's not a family, which is exciting because it's very hard to find 7-bedroom houses that are not wanting to rent to just a family and are willing to rent to like a group of young people. So we'll see. The house isn't like one for 100% sure. It's just like we're trying to find the 7-bedroom house for me, Megan, Jack, Drew, Lexi, Claudia, and Alex for hopefully this summer. And we've been looking for a little while, but we're gonna stay at this apartment, you know, until we figure that out. So that's kind of the update with that. And we're not buying a house or anything. We're just looking to rent a house for, I don't know, probably like 6 months to a year, just depending on the lease that we can get and everything. I'm home now, and I'm about to get something
done that I have been needing to do and haven't had time to do for probably a month, and you guys are probably gonna like puke when I show you this. Like, my room and closet has never been this terrifyingly disgusting, so get ready. We'll just start off with, you know, the suitcase from this weekend that needs to be unpacked, the bed that my pillowcases are somewhere in my closet. This is just like, what is this? This, believe it or not, folks, is all clean laundry. This drawer could use some help. Nothing is folded, not a single thing. Over here, not that bad. That can be easily cleaned up. But are you ready for what Lindsay's closet looks like after a few trips? Just keep in mind, under this large suitcase is my entire wardrobe, basically, on this floor. Like, my shoes are missing. They're under here. I just, guys, it's so, like, what is going on? What is my life? This is so bad. My hair looks so bad today because I just showered and then I drove and my hair dried into this. So I'm gonna see how much of this I can get done tonight, and I'm probably gonna stay up tonight as well. It's gonna stress me out if I don't, and also I just need to get it done. So yeah, that's the updates. Gonna do this. Hopefully I'll talk to you when I've made some progress. All right, so it has been maybe 2 hours. I'm taking a break because I am working out, but I have accomplished things. So the closet's still looking pretty bad. Actually terrible. Whoa, this is terrifying, but we are getting this done tonight, guys, mark my words. I have been starting to put things up, but mostly what I accomplished is I did all of this pile. I'm taking this into Megan's room. That stuff is leaving the room, and then cleared off the bed a little bit, and I basically started packing for San Francisco. Did I tell you guys I was going to San Francisco tomorrow? I think I did, just for a day and a half, and Coachella. So this is just kind of like outfit ideas, stuff I need to try on, blah blah blah, you get it. So I am going to work out now. I am so excited. I have so much energy. I don't know, it's so weird me saying I'm excited for working out, but I am. I love my trainer and this is craziness. Okay, I will talk to you after my workout when I'm probably pretty sweaty. I have returned from the gym. I look absolutely disgusting. Do you see the sweat? Do you see it? I look so gross. Oh, I changed into a different outfit from last time I talked to you. I was like, ew, this tie-dye shirt is too, I don't know, I didn't feel like wearing it. I wore black and I look so gross. That workout was so intense, so hard. I think I sweat more than I ever have in one of my workouts with her, but it was great. Now I'm going to make a smoothie. I think Drew's here. I just made a smoothie. What I put in my smoothies at the moment, I just ran out of berries, but I use Berry Medley, Trader Joe's, strawberries, hemp seed, chia seeds, some almond milk, actually a lot of almond milk, and I've been using these pineapple tidbits that are Megan's, shh, don't tell her. And that's almost mixed up. We're just gonna do another little. And we are done. So yummy. Look who's here.
What's up?
In the hammock chair, his favorite spot. Okay, why is the lighting's really dark? I think it's because just that light's on. Wait, what did you bring?
I brought Megan.
That's really nice of you.
It's beautiful. It's, and it sounds so amazing.
Hello. Oh my god, I look very pale in this, in your kitchen lighting. I'm at Koi's Corner.
Yeah, Koi's,
well, this
new
is
corner.
Koi's Corner. Koi's new corner. I'm at Koi's new apartment. This is Koi's Corner. You guys have met Koi, but you haven't seen him in a while, so.
What is up, guys?
Here he is.
Drinking coffee.
Yeah, he's drinking some coffee. I'm drinking some green tea. This is my first time seeing the new place. You just moved in.
It's
great. There's, I don't know what my favorite part is. I think maybe there's a really nice closet in here. Sorry, I don't want to give like a whole tour because this isn't my apartment, but this is the Koi's Corner.
I like these two walls because I've set them up like the exact same. So they're kind of the same thing, but like different.
That's true. I also really like, the tapestry fits this wall so perfectly. This is the workspace.
This is.
Love it. Oh, we gotta show him. Yeah. We got to show him. Okay, you wrapped all of these today.
I did.
Are you?
I wrapped.
How many are there?
I think it's like 70 or 80.
What?
So many.
All my crystals. Whoa, okay. Just wanted to say hey to you guys. This is what I'm doing tonight. It's late as crap. That's why we're drinking our caffeine.
And Lindsay's on a plane in a couple of hours.
Yes, I have a flight to San Francisco in a few hours and I still need to finish cleaning my closet. I can't sleep on the plane. All right, see you guys later. Bye.
Peace.
Well, guys, I am both extremely exhausted, but happy to say that it is after 4 a.m. and I finished my closet and it looks so good. I haven't seen my closet floor in probably a month and a half, so I really need to stop letting this pile up, but here we go. I can't even believe it. Look at the floor. This is great. I ran out of hangers as you, actually no, I didn't run out of hangers. I just put sweatshirts here because I realized I have a sweatshirt addiction and they're not fitting in all in this drawer, or I have another drawer right there that I keep them in. Craziness. Oh, also, check it out. I got these two. They're from Z Gallery, and you can obviously read them. They're these cool, like, watercolor little canvases, and I'm gonna put them somewhere in my room. I don't know if I'm gonna put them on the walls, because honestly, I think if I just moved where these little guys are, they might look really good against the windows, because I, you know, still haven't done the curtain thing. I mean, I don't know. I want them to just be somewhere in this room, but I don't have that much wall space. So happy. I got distracted. I was showing you my closet. This makes me feel like everything, not only the floor, everything in here was like just tossed around like craziness, and now it is all, in my opinion, organized. Oh, it feels so good, you guys. And then I also laid out all of the jewelry that I am planning on bringing to Coachella. I don't know, I need to pack this up, and then I'm gonna pack up makeup in the morning. These are two bags of winter clothes that I did dehang some things because I was like, I don't need leather jackets, I don't need thick sweaters right now. And then still a bit of a mess over here, but it's actually kind of organized because I'm like trying to pack for both for Coachella and San Francisco. Anyway, I'm gonna finish that in the morning because I am so tired. I was tired after personal training, obviously, because it was so hard, and that ended at 10 p.m. and now it is 4 a.m. so I am going to go to sleep. Hello, friends. So, I don't know if I've talked to you today. I cannot remember. I don't think I filmed this morning because we had a flight super early, but we are in San Francisco now, and I can't even tell you guys how amazing. This is the most beautiful hotel room I think I've ever stayed in. We're staying here for one night because we're doing something with Benefit tomorrow, and they got us an amazing room at the St. Regis Hotel in San Francisco, and I just got all ready for the day. So I'll show you first what I'm wearing because I'm into my outfit. So I have just this white tee on from H&M, and then one of my favorite jackets. This is from Unif, and it's so comfy, and I love it. And then my favorite, new favorite black jeans, which are from LF, and then just white Vans. I have on some rings from H&M. I have on this choker from LF, and then I just have my hair in a little bun and a little bit curled. So anyway, get ready for this hotel room tour because it is so amazing. I'm so happy to be staying here. Okay, so it's literally like an apartment. We have the full-length mirror, which I was just talking to you on. We have a table, an entire dining area. What? This fruit was just delivered to us. This is insane. And then we have just amazing view all around, a giant desk area, rug, art, living room area. Like, this is insane. It's so beautiful and modern, and I love it. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. And then we have the sleeping room and this awesome like window sitting area, which is so beautiful.
really pretty out. And then we just have the bathroom. So big, so amazing. Thank you, Benefit. We love you so much. And we are headed to, Megan has a meeting with some people from 8-Track, so I am tagging along and we're gonna go do that. And then we're probably going to, oh shoot, my Uber just tried to call me, whoops. So happy to be here and we're gonna have a great day. Yeah, we only have a day here, but it's gonna be great. Hello guys, so we are out and about. We are in Mission, correct? Right, maybe?
I don't know, they told us we were.
Yes. We just had that meeting, very casual, great meeting. Megan got some footage there. I didn't want to vlog the same exact thing.
It was nice having a meeting with 8-Track just like outside in, you know, a backyard.
Yeah, they have
like
a very cool workspace.
It wasn't like a conference room, you know?
It was cool.
All the people who work there.
And they gave us lots of recommendations for things to do, one of which we are doing right now. We're going to get acai bowls at this place called BB Bowls?
Yeah.
Or BB something. We're headed there. And it's gonna be great because I was craving an acai bowl and we're so close to a place that has them, so fabulous.
Quick plug, if you guys don't know what 8-Tracks is, it's like a music website.
8-Tracks.
And you can like upload your own photos for like your playlist that you make and you can-
I honestly need to start using it. I listen to your playlist, I just personally, but now that they have that library, 100% yeah. I'm gonna start using it.
I think my name on there is Megan160 if you wanna hit me with that.
Mine
follow.
Will probably be Lindsay Hughes and I will probably make it today. So by the time you see this, all right, see you later.
Well, now we are in this beautiful park. I don't remember what it's called.
Somewhere in Mission, but this is just great. There's so many little pups here. We had our, did I not vlog our acai bowls? Well, insert photo here because I ate the whole thing. It was so good. And this is just great. It is such a beautiful day. I stained acai on my shirt, so that's embarrassing. So I'm trying to just, you know, like do a little, don't look at me. Check it out, guys. Whoa. There's a dog playing fetch right there. He's very into his game.
The owner at the top of the hill goes, sorry.
Hello.
Hi, buddy.
Hello, sir.
He made the jump really well. Look at that little pug.
There's a little pug. There's a little Yorkie, over there. A little some kind of like something a else. Okay, we should probably stop filming random people.
I know, he's like, why?
All right, I'll talk to you later. Funny. I don't think I vlogged all day today, but it was a really busy but good day so far. We are back in LA now, and basically this morning I couldn't really film what I was doing this morning, but Meg and I were in San Francisco because Benefit asked us to come to one of their like global conferences where there's a bunch of Benefit girls and guys from all over the world that come to San Francisco to like learn stuff, and they had a digital influencer Q&A with me and Megan, and it was a really, really cool experience and it was awesome. So that's why we were in San Francisco, and right after that we flew back here to LA and we just got home, and now I am just making a Coachella essentials run for some snacks and waters and sunscreen and such for the weekend. I didn't tell you guys because I just found this out like 2 days ago, or yesterday actually, but Christy is coming in our group, and she wasn't gonna come to Coachella this year, and I was so sad because she was in our group last year and she decided last minute to come, and I'm so happy. So it's gonna be me, Megan, Christy, Drew, Maddie, and our friend Jeremy, who you guys have probably met in vlogs. So it is gonna be such an amazing weekend. We're leaving in a few hours, but before we leave, I need to finish packing, work out, and go and do this errand. I'm so excited for this weekend. I just wanna be there. Ah,
Okay, I will see you guys in a little. So I went to Target and basically just got snacks, some things I needed for the apartment, like toilet paper and paper towels, and sunscreen and stuff for this weekend, which I'll show you guys when we get to the hotel or something. But I'm finishing up packing at last. This is my packing situation. So I have these cool, they're called Pro Packing Cubes that my uncle gave me for Christmas, and they're really coming in handy to like separate groups of items. So we have shoes, this is like cords and stuff. And then we have just like, I don't know, speakers and vitamins and makeup. And then, you know, some makeup bags, toiletry bags, my clothes, more clothes, and like accessories, pajamas and stuff, my bag and bras. So yeah, this is the packing situation, and I think I'm just gonna probably see you guys at some point in the car. I'm so excited that I just wanna get there. It's a little bit over 2 hours away. Is it my moment?
Yeah, this is your moment.
Hello! We are en route to India. We're so close. We're like 15 minutes away. We've been driving with the top down almost all the way. Jeremy's here. Say hello.
It's a little dark.
It's a little dark. We're pumped as crap. Maddie and all of them, I think, are already there.
They are.
I have my blankets and my hood.
You look like one of the original people who used to fly planes with all the.
Oh, Amelia Earhart? Yeah. That's me. Alright, so anyway, I will talk to you guys when we get to the hotel with everyone. Bye!
Yo, somebody make a collage of Lindsay as Amelia Earhart and send it to me on Twitter. Bye.
We have arrived! Alright, hello everybody! We have Maddie, Jeremy, Megan, Christy, Andrew! Coachella 2015, baby. We got the, I was gonna say your gay leg, but it's more of a fancy foot.
More of a fancy
foot. Guys, our room is great. Let me give you a miniature little tour. First of all, let's start with the most important. The snack table, all right? We also have, I haven't even been out here yet. We got a great balcony, some suntanning chair. Ooh, we got some stars. You can see one of them. Ooh, actually, there's a few glistening. We got our bathroom. We got our giant tub. Whoa, this is like a miniature hot tub. Shower. We got two air mattresses and two beds. Some nice portraits, some drawers, strawberry over here in the corner.
I literally said the exact same thing.
Really?
I put it over the strawberry.
Oh my god, I don't know.
Strawberry and
blueberry. We got the coffee, coconut water, and lemonade hookups. All of the goods. This is great. Here's our door. And we're just gonna have a party all weekend, so I'll be seeing ya.